So we've got to do now, chase it back down or something? Come on. Oh, bro, this is fucking ridiculous, this game, though. This is scary as shit. I don't know what I'm doing, where I'm going. The torch is absolute shite. I mean, all I can see is a red light. So.
Look, mate, we were running around that castle, shooting him in the head, getting all cocky and that. Proper talking to him, like, you want some? Look how change of game's got us. Bro, I'm scared to death of this now. That thing's horrible, man. Absolutely horrible. And at some point, we're going to have to fight it.
No! 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 Where's the hide? Where's the hide? No! You fucking! No, I thought that was the end of it, bro, when it was like, you know, when we all go.
Didn't bother me. Alright, Rita. Come on, what else you got? Come
bro,
on.
Dolls over there again.
I'll be honest, you're less creepy love than what we were just down there. Do that last it last. So that one's just going to run at you, isn't it?
Hey, bro, they're every fucking where. Oh shit, now I've just been forced into the room now.
Don't leave. I can't let you.
Oh, you're still alive. Oh, my friends, murder you.
Grip its neck. You know what I mean? I don't know what's telling me to go upstairs, but I'm going upstairs for some reason.
Oh,
fuck? Oh, so it's hide and seek. See what I mean? Someone told me to go upstairs, bro.
Run a bit upstairs,
yeah, I know, yeah. You reckon you should go back upstairs? Fuck it, anyway. Bruv.
In comparison to the castle, this one was quite quick.
Yeah. We'll make things right. What?
Ah.
I need to get out of this place.
Yeah, bang, pull that winchy out. Put it together.
My guns?
Fucking hell. Behind all this?
Yeah.
Might be a jump scare and
that
baby thing
somewhere. That makes two.
Treasure. Yeah, well, might need that, brother. Back to the shop. We've got some guns to collect. Well, what's the time? On the video.
9 minutes, 11, 12.
Yeah,
I'm going to call it next chapter anyway. Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, that is Lee's PSVR 2 Adventures. Resident Evil, the village that was part 11, 12, or 13. We don't know, we've been. The old features of Luke Portland is very, 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 very well. And,